The subject that I want to discuss today is about the safety obligations that Metro personnel has failed to address in light of all commuters that board the Metro light rail system on a daily basis. I happen to be one of the Metro light rail commuters, and unfortunately, one of Metro's victims as well, in that there was an incident that occurred on August the 14th of this year on the Metro light rail train to which there was liquid on the core of the Metro light rail, and it caused a slip and fall injury to which I was taken to the hospital and treated for multiple foot and ankle injuries due to the fault of Metro's safety aspects to prevent such falls aboard these light rail systems. I currently have a broken foot and ankle fractures due to this incident. In closing, I'd like to sit back and say that I don't make it a habit to go into any place of business, nor board any form of transportation to have an injury like this. It's incumbent upon Metro to seek some kind of resolution as to having a safety evaluation did on the light rail systems. I was thinking that as I was lying there in pain at Memorial Learning Hospital, because that's where they took me to when I was on the light rail, and I was going with my daughter Constance to the women's shelter here in downtown Houston. My daughter saw me fall and slip in that liquid, and I passed out for a brief moment, but when I woke up, I was in so much pain. They had to administer morphine to me throughout the whole duration, and then they had to drain whatever fluid built up on my foot and do that surgery in that emergency room. But now I'm still incapacitated. It's been about a month now, and Metro needs to go ahead and do some kind of safety inspection of the light rail system in order to ensure that no commuters ever has to suffer what I am suffering right now to this day. If there's any way possible that the CEO can contact my attorney of record, the last name is Nemo, and he's located on Highway 6, in order to confer with him in regards to this incident, I would very appreciate it.
Thank you, ma'am. Your time has expired. Thank you.
And thank you so much for your time.